nothing like I expected.
Lisa Merck is speaking out from isolation in her Crested Butte home.
Yes, I have coronavirus. I didn't go out and get it on purpose.
The Air Force veteran doesn't know where she picked it up. No international travel, just a 3-week trip with her husband to Hawaii.
Went to a medical conference over there, and on the day that we were getting ready to leave, I just kind of started having just little sniffles.
Looking back, that's where it all started. Sniffles, then a left side body ache on the plane ride home to Crested Butte, where she's an advanced practice nurse.
We got back to Crested Butte and my muscles ached and my joints ached really bad. It felt like somebody was like stabbing me with an ice pick. And I'm like, oh, I wonder if I have the flu or...
Flu tests came back negative. Then aches came with nausea. In the first 3 days of March, fever started. That's when she called the CDC.
I told them about, like, where we had traveled, kind of what was going on, and they said I didn't meet criteria, so I was fine with that.
But she didn't feel fine for days to come.
And then finally on Sunday night, I told my husband, I'm like, you need to take me to the ER. I'm just, like, not feeling very good. I feel like whenever I stand up, I want to collapse.
Doctors at the ER said she had viral pneumonia. They tested her for coronavirus and results came back positive. In this time, she's probably lost 5 pounds due to the nausea. The muscle aches are the worst, but she's on the mend.
I'm feeling like just really short of breath. I get extremely exhausted, and but I feel like I'm definitely getting healthier.
It has been quite a journey for her, and this is pretty interesting. She's in isolation with her husband right now, and that's going to happen for a little bit. She's not going to be able to go back in public until she's asymptomatic. Then she has to go negative for one coronavirus test, and 24 hours later, she has to register negative for another before she can go in public. Nicole Fierro, Fox 31.